There are more than 12,000 restaurants in New York City, and there are quite a few of them that I wouldn't want to eat in. If you'd like to know which ones they are, join me, Lucille Rich, tonight on the WCBS TV 6 o'clock report.